This is an editorial from KETV Channel 7.
This Thursday, March 1st, the Greater Omaha Chamber hosts the YP Summit. Over the past week, David Earle featured five young professionals that will be honored as the YP's 2018 Changemakers. These are truly remarkable people that make Omaha a better place. They represent innovations like self-driving vehicles, celebration and acknowledgement of Omaha's Black leaders, organizing massive volunteer opportunities, and much more. The young people of today are truly our shapers of tomorrow. It's important that we listen to them and embrace the enormous contribution they bring to Omaha. The 2018 YP Summit promises to attract curiosity and cultivate professional, personal, and community growth through intentional development, inspiration, and empowerment. We applaud the Chamber for their vision in attracting, developing, and encouraging young people to become dynamic, positive leaders who value each member of our society. If you are an upcoming young professional, the YP Summit has a message for you. You are a young professional, and you know how to color the world.